they should do is just go home and sleep. And tomorrow morning, magic's gonna happen.
Around 4 a.m., we're gonna get our second wind.
Ooh, that looks cool.